Alan Gorl from Oklahoma City. It was an incredible, eye-opening experience. Learned a lot.